didn't kill any of the kids. Only had one lady come up to me and tell me I was a brave man.
Good morning, Seekers. I'm glad you found us today. It's day 3 at Disney World, and today we are on our way to the Animal Kingdom Park. Karen can only stay with me a short time today, and I'm going to be stuck on my own, so we're going to try and get in as much as we can before she has to go, and then I have no idea what's going to happen after that. It'll be a crapshoot. But I hope you enjoy coming along for the ride.
Come down to this morning. I'm in the dining room. Little chickies running around making messes. Well, I guess we'll just have to put them back in and go fix their cage this morning. Alright. Good morning. We're gonna try and get a lot done around here. Tammy's still off playing, having fun. I'm going to try and get the fridge cleaned out first, feed the scraps to the chickens, and then head out to the store. We got a big grocery shopping trip to do. I got to get a new garbage disposal, among many other things. So we'll see what all we get accomplished today. All right, well, we cleaned out a bunch of crap out of the fridge.
Now we're feeding the chickens. Chicken boy! Hi! I haven't really seen Ryle. They're all like literally running. Chicken bone wants. Oh, oh. Hey! Everyone's eating. Where's chicken bone?
Over there, eating something.
They don't put chicken bone anymore that much. Okay, so the other day I saw this one running, and then Chicken Bone was literally following this chicken. He's so fat. He's so big and fat. We didn't put the chicks out yesterday because we couldn't fix the fence. As you saw, the dog tried to get the chickens, because you can see the hole. None of them are dead though. Hey, Opa! How you doing?
Hi.
Come here, Opa. Opa, come here. Come here. Come here. Oh. Now, let's see if there's any. There is eggs, probably. Oh my gosh. There's a chicken right there and a chicken right there. Eggs right there. See eggs under here. Her. Ugh, it's hard holding this up. It's one hand.
There we are. Lots of eggs today, huh?
Yeah.
Ooh, did you drop that one in? It sounded like it broke.
Yeah.
Don't drop them in. Little chicks are doing good. Back outside today. Dog come through the nesting boxes, I think. Stupid dog.
Well, Jabba, thank you for joining us here on the Harambe Wildlife Preserve. And thank you for choosing Kilimanjaro Safari Tours for all your safari expeditions. My name is Igor, and I'll be your safari guide for today. The warden has given us the all clear here at the warden's lamppost. Just some quick safety reminders. Please remember to maintain your hands and feet within the vehicle at all times, as well as you fully seated at every moment. Right hand side. The Okapi very prominently with its black and white light markings on the right hand side. The greater kudu female is a female, so you know she doesn't have any horns on top of it. And the same thing that your fingernails and hair are made out of. Oftentimes, poached to believe that those horns have medicinal value, but if you were to bite your fingernails, it's the bongo. And the bongo is referred to as the ghost of the forest, as it resides deeply within, oftentimes, hard nose back sessions. Make sure to remain seated for me. Towards that left-hand side as well, you are spotting a larger bloat, a mile hippopotamus forming towards it. And the Bayomam tree is oftentimes referred to as the upside-down tree, as its branches do resemble roots. The reticulated trap, which comes from the Latin root reticula, that reference to their interconnectedness with your heads. They will have those leaves stuck at a very distinctive height. That's because all the animals that reside within will shape the way that you guys get to experience this ecosystem today. Harambe Wildlife Reserve, protect these animals from poaching and extinction. Now down below, next to the cattle, is the springbok. Fully grown, they'll stand at heights of 3 feet tall, can jump 6 feet straight into the air, and leap 13 feet forward. They do so in times of high stress or attempting to flee any danger they come off from. And that very tall height and that fall that they make will pull as well on that umbilical cord, breaking that bond between itself and its mother. Very beautiful, uneven goats, the tallest land mammal, awesome anatomical adaptations. One single strand of hair on its tail is 10 times thicker than human hair. Collecting on related as well, siblings. It could be mother up ahead as well. There's oftentimes said to resemble the beautiful shape of Africa. Unfortunately, they are heavily coached out in the wild for their white ivory dress to be sold on. Really no reason to puncture into that truck and use their resources. That baby elephant, however, won't have any touch. More closely related, the beta carotene and the brine structures of this very light and pink color as horns on top of their heads like the rhinos as well. But they can be nearby.
Alrighty, everybody. I have been hanging out with Karen for the last few days. She has really helped put together this great vacation. She's hosted me, but I just want to give her a plug, because if you guys are looking for a Disney vacation, she is the one to contact. I'm going to go ahead and leave her information in the About section below. Be sure to contact her if you're ever going on a Disney vacation. She won't overcharge you. She does it by commission only that Disney pays, so you're not going to pay more money than if you booked it yourself, and it's going to make you have way less headache if you go ahead and book through, what's your business?
A whole new world travel.
So it's been so fun. She has to head out to her really awesome, cool travel agent event. And I get to hang out here by myself for a while, and that'll be fun. But yeah, I just wanted to say goodbye and give her a plug, because you guys ought to hook up with Karen for your next Disney vacation. Look what I got. Thank you, Anne. I appreciate it. Right, I'm here for the Lion King show. knows how much I love shows, and thank you, Karen.
It is time!
Finished with the show and looking outside at a deluge we gotta go into.
Grocery shopping done. I'm We got stuff for chili on our camping trip. We got some rice, bacon, burger, a few things.
Your belongings and exit the link chamber.
Wow, Flight of Passage was well worth the wait. That was insane. Made soaring over California or soaring over the world look like a baby ride. I had so much fun. That was a blast.
Well, I just might be the craziest person in the world. I decided we're gonna go grocery shopping. I've already got one outside the van.
Dad,
see how this goes. All right, and it's already starting.
It's already crying.
We've got crying.
She wants to go on the cart.
And all this fun stuff already.
She wants to go on the cart.
Jumbos. Yeah, jumbos will work.
How many bags?
Just two. It's just sugar. Quit sniffing the sugar. Alright.
Got a lot of food, Dad. That food.
Yeah,
we took up two whole carts, and I don't think we're done yet. We got out of the cart.
Yeah, because you were making me get smushed.
Sorry, there was a lot of food in there.
Well,
what do we got? Capri Suns, chili, tomatoes, chips, chicken nuggets, marshmallows, Hot Pockets for me, sauce. Here,
no,
water.
Getting out.
Right here, we got buns. That, all the stuff for
she
hot dogs.
She got even Coke Busters.
Okay, she got Coke Boosters.
Like,
oh my gosh. Pizza. We got my, also this for me. Those. Oh, these.
Donuts.
These are the best.
Donuts, yeah.
Chicken legs, Dad, can we get these pizzas?
Daddy, can we get the pizza?
No, we don't need those.
For the camping trip.
Okay, they totally did it wrong. It's supposed to be like this instead of like this. They totally messed that one up. What are we doing now? We're not looking at the whipped cream. We're going to get yogurt.
Let me have yogurt.
Ruby. Okay, you're going crazy. Now we got deer.
Yogurt.
Yeah. More? Okay, that's a lot of yogurt.
Is
these booties? I wonder if Dad would buy these. Probably not. Can we get these yogurts?
Yogurt!
What about these yogurts?
Yogurt!
Okay, let's go over and get some
yogurts.
Let me get some yogurts. You don't know which ones to get! Okay.
They're all the same.
Nope. Ruby, should we get SpongeBob? Should we get SpongeBob, Ruby?
SpongeBob. It's SpongeBob SquarePants.
No, 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 no.
I will put it in the cart.
No, Ruby. Ruby? Stop.
I want to put it in the cart.
Got the dog food.
It's big.
Think we got everything? Of everything.
Yummy.
Let's go home.
Let's
go home.
We're done. Well, I guess that wasn't too bad. We got it. Got groceries. I didn't kill any of the kids. Only had one lady come up to me and tell me I was a brave man. So, not bad.
Everest is down and they don't know when it's going to be back up or if. So I'm trying to decide if I'm going to go in the rapids and then eat or if I should just eat and then check Everest again. I'll let you know. Masala with no rice and naan. Look how much I got. I think the price was about $30 for that and a drink. I'm really looking forward to eating. Alright, I decided to come over to the dinosaur land since it was still closed over there. See what we can find over here. Well, it looks like the two rides that are here also closed. Except for this one here, but I'm not gonna ride this one. Jones. I like the storyline of Indiana Jones a little better, but this one was smoother and a lot more fun, like less jerky. I didn't feel like I got a headache from it, and the dinosaurs were really cool. It was a good one. I'm gonna stand here and hope just to see, because I saw it running. They're letting people in the ride. Looks like they're moving. I don't usually go to theme parks.
There's one big stop.
Yeah.
And after that one, you're okay.
Okay. Woohoo! I don't know where I hold on to. I'll try this.
But, I mean, it's Disney, it's not too scary.
Yeah, that's good. Thank you.
beyond this place, beyond tonight. It flows within our hearts, within our souls. As you journey forward, remember the connection we share with our animal friends. Tell their stories and carry the wonder of nature with you. For we are one with all living things.
Ah!